We have a breaking traffic alert this afternoon. A portion of Interstate 40 in Catawba County just reopened in the last 30 minutes after an apparent scrap truck crash. Several eastbound lanes near the Conover Rock Barn Road exit were shut down for hours.
New pictures from the Conover Fire Department show the severity of that damage. It's unclear what led up to the incident or if anyone was injured.